Looking to set up that head kick again. This one does not find the home. Able to check the high kick.
That one hurt.
Hook to the head lands flush there by Lee. Oh, head kick.
Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses. And the kick lands.
Counter punches good by Lee. Oh, caught him there with the head kick.
These guys are swinging. Just missed with the huge kick. Oh, we caught him with that right hand. He's taking some shots now.
Garbrandt gets caught by the inside leg. Punishing kick there.
Big kick, but missed.
Finds his range with the jab. Garbrandt going for the takedown here. Nothing doing there, Joe.
Nice.
2 minutes remain in the round. Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. He's already landed several in this round and really starting to do some appreciable damage to his opponent's lead leg. And he lands a nice kick. Garbrandt gets caught with that punch. Lands an outside leg kick of his own.
Good defense there.
Nice punch by Lee.
Oh. Hard inside leg kick.
Good check of the leg kick, Joe. Lee gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight.
Whoa!
He's gotten him here.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. Hit him hard with that hook.
We'll see if he can follow it up. Almost in range with the straight left, but that's a miss. Well, so he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here.
Nice inside leg kick, not even telegraphed.
Trying to establish that jab once again. Oh, landed that kick to the leg. He blocks the shot. Lee gets hit with a kick. The horn sounds for the end of round one.
Let's take a look at it again here. Amazing highlights from that round.
I need you to suck it up this round, okay? You're missing those takedowns because you're not.
All right, let's get to round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Well, that one should leave a mark. Outstanding leg kick employed there by Lee. Able to check that kick as well. Very nice leg kick there by Garbrandt. Oh, he's got hand skills for days. Beautiful combination of punches to the head.
Oh!
Trademark inside leg kick there by Cody Garbrandt.
He clipped him.
Just missed with the leg kick. Nice outside leg kick there. Garbrandt gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense.
Oh! Oh, his leg kicks are brilliant here.
Oh, multiple strikes landing here. He has certainly found the range here in this round. Out of range with that one.
Oh, both men exchange.
Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Lee.
Good right hand by Cody.
Lee's leg appears to be hurt here, Joe. That is an obvious limp. Misses with the right hand.
And he looks for the takedown.
Lands a kick, Joe.
Nice kicks. Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Three minutes now to go in this one. So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two. Back to the feet now. Lee gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments. Try to establish that jab.
And a left hand behind it.
How about that shin? Just reached the midway point of the fight. And he lands another jab now, really starting to employ the jab effectively here in round two. We didn't see a lot in round one, certainly getting after it here in this second round.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Nary swung with a haymaker.
Hard hook. Well, he's hurt bad. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He's got hurt here.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick. Oh, big kick to the head. He's landing some excellent kicks here.
Now back upstairs to the head and with power. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Well, this is live in real time. We didn't hit the replay button. Again, he gets cracked to the head because, again, he's leaning in, almost moving right into his opponent's striking range. Just misses with the jab.
Good punch.
Lee's kick to the body here. That one appeared to be blocked. Oh, back up again. You can't hold a good man down. Inside leg kick now. Garbrandt's kick attempt, that one was blocked. Lee gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds.
He's limping. It looks like he's hurt.
Another knockdown! Oh, continues to land those jabs at will. Nice way to keep the opponent at distance. And he eats a right hand there. Work here, staying busy. Garbrandt gets back up again.
There's a nice inside leg kick.
30 seconds to go in the round.
He caught the kick. Big left hand.
He's got him hurt here.
He's in trouble, and a big kick lands to the head.
Boy, Cody is swinging for the bleachers when he gets those openings.
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Garbrandt gets caught by the inside leg. Two rounds in the books. And there is the horn. He survives to see another round, but multiple knockdowns there. Big round from Garbrandt.
Total domination. And his opponent should be credited for getting through that round at all. He took what an action-packed round. It looked...
Third round underway. Well, you gotta love this performance here tonight, Joe. He continues to land a high number of strikes just as he did in the previous round and seemingly not slowing down at all here tonight. Lee gets tagged with a kick now. Let's see if he can rally.
He's got good accuracy on that jab and a nice 1-2 with the right and the left. That cut on his cheek is getting worse.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to...
He is rocked. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plum.
Oh, he lands another strike. to the body here, really starting to connect on a lot of strikes to the midsection here in the latter stages of this fight. Well, without much resistance, he continues to find a home for that jab, much like he did in the previous round.
Very good job of timing these punches. Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
Oh, a nice punch out of the break there after he had caught the leg. So he is really starting to put it all together now and clearly seems to have found the timing of his opponent.
Bam! The right and the left behind it.
Lee's leg is hurt here, Joe. You can see him starting to limp a little bit. Garbrandt gets caught with that punch. Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick. Well, he gets up again here, Joe, but he looks hurt.
No, the left leg goes high.
Oh, some of the best kicks you'll see right there, live and in color. Leg kick there by Garf. Well, he is really starting to apply a lot of pressure here down the stretch. Not as much offense earlier in the fight. He is making up for lost time now. Oh, a lot of volume here. Good series of strikes there.
Huge kick misses.
Staying busy in the clinch to avoid a separation.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Garbrandt's got a bruise starting to appear on that right side of his body now.
Good shot.
Nice defense there. Huge block.
Good inside leg kick.
Closing the distance here. And there comes the separation now. Garbrandt's leg appears to be hurt here, Joe. You can visibly see him starting to limp.
Hit him with the jab.
And they clinch.
There's a takedown. Easily done.
Oh, right hand is there for him, Joe. Garbrandt gets up. He is back on the feet. Looked like he was in a submissive state on the ground, but he worked hard there to get back to the feet.
Leg kick. Oh, he missed that kick. Back to over under.
Muay Thai club now, Joe. Well timed with the short uppercut and the clinch by Lee. Nice kick there by Cody Garbrandt.
Garbrandt presses him up against the cage here. And he's in the Muay Thai clinch.
Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. Clean hammer fist.
And busy as he looks to improve position here. Gets up again here, but hurting.
It appears the cut on his cheek is getting worse.
Man, looks like he's trying to set records here, landing all of these strikes. He is aggressive to a blow. Oh, he's out!
Oh! Beautiful KO late in the fight.
Yeah, Joe, an excellent job staying aggressive there late in the fight.